I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to boot your Android device up in safe mode. If your Android device has been acting up, maybe it's running slow, freezing, or experiencing unexpected crashes, safe mode can help you diagnose and fix the problem. By booting your Android device in safe mode, you temporarily disable all third-party apps, allowing you to determine if a downloaded app is causing the issue. So if you're ready to take control of your device and resolve those pesky problems, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Swipe down from the top of your Android home screen to open the control center. Step 2. Press the power button in this menu. A menu with power options opens. Step 3. Hold a finger against either power off or restart. A window pops up asking if you want to reboot your Android device into safe mode. You'll be notified that booting into safe mode will disable all third-party applications you have installed. These will be re-enabled the next time you boot up normally. Step 4. Tap OK to reboot your Android device in safe mode. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.